got to win the game to the people who run it, to the people who own it, that unless you're free, the machine will be prevented from working at all, from working at all, from working at all.
Don't lay down and die because a new world order, the business of the day for the elite, when you're coming to take your freedoms away.
Hello again, human beings from the planet Earth. We're over here on my Facebook, and I was going to take a day off from doing any videos just to kind of take a pause and breathe. But then I got pissed off, and I want to give a big shout-out to Packy Savannis. Many of you know him here on YouTube for alerting us to this. TriHealth fires 150 employees for not getting their flu shots. So we do a 30-second search, and we come up with this. I'm going to read this to you and link you to it. One of Cincinnati's largest employers fired approximately 150 employees Wednesday for failing to get the required flu shot. TriHealth offered all of its 10,800 employees flu shots. Employees had a month to get the flu shot. The deadline was November 16th. Employees who did not get the shot were terminated Wednesday, a company spokesperson said. Employees who were terminated can appeal to be reinstated after receiving the shot. No, we need to take some action against these bastards. TriHealth, really? TriHealth, yeah. Why don't you try some fucking health? Let's review the vaccine here, shall we? This from Digital Journal, I'll link you to this too. And a lot of us here on YouTube, we know what's in there. Bunch of shit, okay? I'm going to link you to this, but I'm going to point out a few things. Formaldehyde, okay? The National Cancer Institute describes formaldehyde as a colorless, flammable, strong-smelling chemical that is used in building materials and to produce many household products. In 1987, the U.S. Environmental Protection Agency classified formaldehyde as a probable human carcinogen. The International Agency for Research on Cancer has classified formaldehyde as a human carcinogen. In 2011, the National Toxicology Program 12th report on carcinogens said formaldehyde is a known human carcinogen. Public Health Center reports flu shots have 2.5 times of formaldehyde as the level listed as an immediate danger to life and health by the National Institute for Occupational Safety and Health. They also report that aluminum, which is also in the flu shot in trace amounts, accelerate the activation of the immune system, but the immune system is turned on. There is no switch to turn it on, off. Long-term side effects of this are still unknown. Okay, and then what else do we have in here that's horrible? And you can look through all this, but hydrocortisone, that was the other one that jumped out on me. Use this medication on the skin only. Avoid getting this medication in the eyes, nose, or mouth. If you get the medication in any of these areas, rinse with plenty of water. The NSF says that if hydrocortisone is ingested, to seek medical attention immediately, and that it poses a danger of serious health if swallowed. An individual not swallowing hydrocortisone when they receive a flu shot, but the chemical being injected directly into the body so it can be carried throughout the bloodstream. Yeah, drink it, sniff it, shoot it. It's all going to go inside you, and it's all going to raise fucking hell. Okay? And then also we want to see down here that thimerosal, I was reading it, mercury is also in the flu shots. Okay, now wait a minute. Even if everything is fine, even for you sheep that want to disregard the science, disregard the spike in ADHD and infertility and Alzheimer's and autism and all this other shit that we know is coming from these fucking injections. Even if you fucking sheep want to just condone everything and just ignore all the science and all the people that are dying and suffering because they get these shots, let's remember where we are. We're in the United States of America, where our choices are free. We are supposed to be free people. Oh, here it is, just in case. According to the Vaccine Information Service, mercury is also present in trace amounts as a preservative in the flu vaccine. Mercury is the second most poisonous element known to man. Okay, so for you sheep that were asleep up until this point of the video, try to rebut that, okay? It's fine, right? It's the second poisonous element to man, but it's fine if you inject it into your bloodstream directly. I'm sure that just makes it, fine. right? Everything is fucking fine. But let's talk about the freedom of choice. These employees were fired for the simple fact they didn't take the fucking vaccine. That's bullshit. That is absolute fucking bullshit. And to TriHealth, you better expect.